One of the most important things to consider right from the beginning is your web presence. It really is just a fact of life today that you should be on the web. And it's not costly, and it need not be complex. For several hundred dollars a year, you can have a website and have it hosted by someone, and you're now on the World Wide Web. You can be found by anybody, and you can use it to point people to when you're speaking to them. It's so much easier than sending out brochures or literature or even email. It's a real advantage to people to just say, hey, if you're by a computer, let me take you through my website. It's very, very powerful and frankly saves a lot of money. Things can be changed on the web as you need to, unlike a printed brochure, which has to go in the garbage when you make changes. So generally our message is, when you're setting up a business, think about what you'll do on the web. And here are the basic considerations for you. First of all, you need a domain name. When you see, of course, a www. Company name, that's their web domain. It's very inexpensive to have a web domain, but it's very, very important. First of all, it allows you to set up a website. Second of all, it allows you in your email to have your name at your company name instead of your name at Yahoo or at Hotmail. Imagine how much more professional it is to have the proper business name attached. The domain gives you all of that capability. And once you've chosen a domain name that you think really rocks in terms of the business that you're in and reflects the business that you're in, once you've registered that name, it's yours on the World Wide Web. There are many cases of larger companies paying fabulously large amounts of money to people who have registered a domain name that's a great name and that they want. So for you, the relevance isn't that big pot of gold. It's that it will be your online presence. When I say it's inexpensive to have a website, it's true. It is absolutely quite reasonable today. If you are adding things like the ability to buy on your site, so it's an e-commerce based business, you will need to add some sophistication to it. You need an engine basically to work that, to present your products, to calculate prices, to charge people, and so on. That's a little more complex, but don't worry about that at the outset. Make sure you have a presence and then make the decisions about how to build that site in the future. So, in our view, small business, large business, you should be on the web, you should think carefully about the name that you choose, and you should have it hosted properly so that it's up 7/24. If you do all of these things, the web will pay off for you, and the return on that small investment is potentially very large.